talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a streetlamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stemmed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing.
Silence.